haven't gotten it. And these two are some very interesting matches and parts of which... Every single time Robertson's beaten Kyren, it's been a shock. Yeah, I think as Stephen just said pre-match. There's quite a... ambitious way of playing it. The cue ball's gone absolutely nowhere. Combination, the cushions are a little soft at the beginning of that. I think you're the only to settle into the conditions. So, what... his opponent. It's got to be the one shot.
12.
Negative.
But for whom? He's done it so often.
He's here anyway, which he means he's not right, but he does, as you sort of cut things a little fine, that's... it's a bit of a stretch, this one. But it was a natural around two cushions.
Yeah.
34. This is hard. I think you could want to play each other. It's going to unload the roll to the bunch break. They're well, not going to let you pot one, but actually left a red one. Kyren Wilson, my total clear. Is it kind of...
50.
Between green and brown here. What is you know what it feels like over the last few months. Possible.
84.
Break. Hold it. Up the big numbers. Table will say just a tiny bit sluggish, I think. Oh, it's just a score. You're right about these cushions. They definitely are. But that's been the thing about this bro.
114.
Yes, it can get a little confusing at times with two Wilsons playing this week, Gary and Carl, and two Roberts. Now look at this first shot. This is a great effort. Bang on top.
Slow.
I was so used to the old shoulder matches. And that was a very surprising. Yeah. The bolt colors.
One part.
Many routes ago. There were short tables and slow tables fell on there in snooker. I mean, you could go into a club where. I think the slowest table I ever saw on the. I would say someone like a Sean. It's a real badge of honor,
actually, to be involved in all the Kazoo Series events.
The well-directed safety shot just not quite hard enough. Well, two reasons. I think that's the other ambition perhaps he was thinking of. Once again, this cue ball is going all that far. Diploma with check side lift. That is a very good safety shot. That's sorry, but you can't get anywhere near. That's in the middle of the table. No difficult shot to play.
Developed.
One. Seven.
Well, he couldn't get.
Faulting.
Oh, that was beautiful. That was good. No problem with it. Didn't expect really to be good.
The last match, leading up to the interval.
14.
The way the first round went, he must have.
But these are the frames that you've got.
28.
Particular shot in a particular way. It's hard to break that habit.
35.
That was a very missable word that he knocked in.
Forty-nine.
46. Just as we anticipated.
The car and get it.
Hard to believe Neil given his appearance, but Neil Robertson, a little like.
Oh, that was meant to.
No.
They're the ones. He practices quite a lot. Brutishly difficult to go through. And then lying in waiting. The quarterfinals will be either on your side or Judd Trump. I know, so conventional. Any other route, I suppose, would happen would be the British Open, where there's all uncompromising. Bunch. Is probably the last thing you want to do, but probably all not certainty happen, but I think it might. Yeah. Playing down to that corner. And the rule has been averted. The opponent can take the other one down. There's an example of that. Technically. Yellow, brown, green, as a recovery pod. Well, it looks that plant when the cue was right behind the potable.
29.
And it opens up the other rest as well, so.
Digging down.
Yeah, but you got a glimpse of 45. Everything that pops to the right.
Get the free.
And it's such a key component.
No.
Well, when it comes to busting him off those proverbial washouts. But he's not that one, man. That was a real.
His first red to stay on the table. And so that one. But this chance here, which he's going to take something off. Robertson made this satisfying. Trusted to lock there. He doesn't hit very light, is he? Kyren Wilson, I've noticed that. He saw on that last shot.
with the rest of the move.
He has.
It shows you the degree of difficulty on the shot. Ooh, no great emotions on it though. This cue ball is... There's a good shot to play on the back there if he's on it, that is.
Bottom right hand pocket. What a strange shot, Neil.
It was strange, wasn't it? I'm not entirely sure.
Kyren Wilson, five.
Oh, goodness me. They haven't got better with two. They've got put away. No. That's good. That's
four.
Keyboard didn't travel again. Green, as you can see, the only soft ball left. There's a monkey out there from Carol.
Seven.
Now, what's Robertson got in mind if he's straight? There's all this shot about it. We're going to get a good view of it.
Neil Robertson. If he does go 3-1 behind, how long blonde?
Yeah.
31.
Yeah, I think they used to practice together down in Northampton and Kettering. And he's good friends with Peter. And I think a few players have been using him this season. I know Jack Lazowski has also been speaking to them. Oh, that's drifted off quite a bit.
Fouling him is.
See, does the cue ball drift this time? He may make a little allowance near Robertson. He's got to be careful the cue ball doesn't actually go into the pocket. No, judged it better. Oh, good shot. good opening red. And that was the danger for Neil Robertson. He was always going to leave. Anything but full ball in the pink. He could watch the cue ball here. Anything but full ball in the pink, he could lose the cue ball. It's not too bad. Okay. That played out very well. That was an excellent shot.
Focus on what's to come. He's the leading century break maker this season. He's made 41 centuries this season.
Yeah, that really is a very impressive return of four.
Quite the opposite, actually. But maybe Q Sports is something you might want to look at.
16.
Yeah, I remember all the. You could see, even from that early stage, you can sort of tell from young players, you know, their Q.
Still only won 6-4, so Wilson played great stuff himself. Of course, he'd beaten Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Drew on the cue ball here. Through the pack of reds. Try and bring the pink into play. Needs a kiss on the green. Yeah, hand up. One or two of these reds just below the black. Maybe able to get on the black into the right centre. There you can see. Just land it right of the pink spot. It could be on the black here. It's not often you see something like that. Say first time here, Dave, but wonderful venue, isn't it? It's a really good atmosphere here.
One.
Because although Robertson started with that, I know one man who's happy, Ken.
7 miles just down the road.
Seven.
That's much better. Needs to get top side of the blue. Just a safety shot now. Oh, and this has gone wrong. This could be over the left centre.
Kyren Wilson, 19.
Another. Cue ball could be going in off.
Foul.
Well, that's much better from Wilson. I think we expect a lot of these top players. One. But it looks like Wilson's won it.
Seven.
Make sure it is pink and it is red to follow into the left centre pocket.
Kyren Wilson. 30.
Now we're going to go into the pack of reds here. Still hold for that red into the right corner.
Yeah. Well, frustrating, I guess, after such a good initial red.
Yeah, Rob.
Wasn't quite on that note.
Positional shot, this one. Now,
Newton is yellow and brown. Done so. Very nicely played. Could do with a good bounce. Will do it.
No. The black. And he's nicely on this red. And
just one good. This is the moment where he just starts to up his game a little bit.
Wilson.
Different Barnsley. Many, many miles away from
Oh, miscued.
Would you believe it? Well, everything is gap, as you can see between black and the road, just to the left of it.
Lauren, I want a bit of luck.
Opening.
Seven.
As tough as old boots, as they used to say. It's not straightforward, though.
13.
Shouldn't be. The red that's closest.
35.
Recovered nicely.
But it may mean that he doesn't.
It's going to be the pivotal ball in his throw.
On a foul at this key stage.
Gorgeous shot. Now have a look at that shot. Dead weight almost. Yeah, good shot.
Couldn't play with luck.
On the
yellow, the jewel level. It's got a reason for this destiny.
Yeah, this is a typical Kyren Wilson break in the front to Neil Robertson, but he got it. There was pressure on him. Held his nerve. This has been a wonderful break.
Yeah,
seven.
Peter Obden would.
Oh, hot shot.
That got him going.
Brings
in both player reds into a potable position. Nicely played.
Those pack of reds. He's going to continue this break. 29.
Oh, the red's going close to the middle.
Oh. He's going to play the white onto it. He's going to play the white. He's playing a billiard shot. Oh, good effort. Kyren Wilson. Falling the miss.
Go close to this red. Oh, he hasn't hit it. He hasn't hit it well at all. Caught that red all wrong.
Oh dear. Long way from that.
One.
Yeah. Bryson now split the pack here. Knowing full well he's still going to be on the red into the right centre, but trying to
Seven.
Forgot about the pot.
Enough.
to a more potable position as well. Yeah, nicely played.
Table.
How's he going to tackle that red that's close to the
59?
It's red. Needs a clip of it. Ooh. Pocket, but could get a cover. Oh, it's a lovely shot.
Could be back in front.
Seventy-two.
Yeah, just good clearance. This has been an excellent response
76.
From Neil Robertson. Doubt of missing 81. It in his mind at all. Played with such
87.
Kyren Wilson had a chance. Couldn't take it. Neil Robertson.
This time two cushions maybe for blue. Pretty close.
9.
Drop onto that. Nicely played, bringing the other red in.
17. 25.
The frame on the board if you can.
33.
A long way to go here.
33.
How's your look? Oh, where's the red?
46.
That's not in. Yeah, he's okay. Now, he may not play this red, this corner pocket. Clever little shot. Black will put high value colour just to cement his frame.
69.
So this match now.
94 in frame 7. Wilson, 76.
He's a serious contender. 70. Century. The high break.
Gonna play up for pinker. Yeah, so possible 141 with taking the pink and he potted the brown, went into the pack of reds. Red almost went in, but stayed over the pocket, which proved very.
Yes.
123. 128.
Be a lot of people here, I'm sure, in this hotbed.
Just got to avoid the green pocket with the cue ball here. Made a pivot too hard. Needs a big bounce off the top.
He can. Excellent. Total clearance.
Ball going to finish. Is it going to leave Neil Robertson a chance?
One
good opener. Play for these two reds just round the black here into this left corner pocket.
Seven.
Well, he's gone 50. Up for blue. Didn't want a chance tying up the.
One.
I'd be very disappointed not to have made more from that position.
Real roller coaster.
Four.
Once again. Yeah, good shot.
Marcelet got the referee. So it's looking like, and Robertson has stepped in.
34.
This match has really come alive after the interval. A century in frame one, but got a little bit scrappy in that first mini session, but.
Surprise me if Neil went on to clear the frame.
Colours to do that. Pink available to the middle.
61.
Blue here, or pink. Yeah, blue it is.
60. Kyren Wilson.
One.
play Mark Allen or Ricky Walden in the quarterfinals.
Oh, it's hit it too hard. Oh, of all the places to land. It's very risky. I'm trying to hide the cue ball behind the brown, but he was also, as I said, you see, this red was... You've got to make sure of the object ball that it's safe. Off the yellow, that would be ideal for him. Maybe this red below the pink does pot, but he's tried to play. Oh. Yeah. Near this bottom left hand corner pocket, maybe okay. Gotta be careful of the double kiss.
One. He's a player.
Are you here?
Eight. Sixteen.
Spot and blue spot. That looks okay. Oh, well, would you believe it? That side cushion. That's how far. That's the shot.
15.
Has he got the angle? No, he doesn't. That's poor. 15. The cue ball's going to finish. No, didn't get close to it. Needed that angle. Safety shot. No, he's going to try and knock the brown out. Hold on. Well, would you believe it? Well, that was definitely a shot of the match so far. Taken that.
Well, he may have arrived just in the victory. And it's Neil Robertson of this Cazo Players' Championship.